Our shipyards are ready to provide us some reinforcements. Time to see what the Adeptus Mechanicus have to offer our crusade. Demios Binary Shipyard isn't capable of full production just yet. We'll use Clauston for now, and wait until Demios is capable of crafting larger vessels. Clauston's shipyards are small, but can provide us with recon ships. These will be valuable assets for our operations. Big guns are nothing if not deployed with grand purpose.
All is prepared. It is time to welcome a new vessel to the Emperor's service.
The reconquest of the Cadian sector can now proceed. However, we cannot leave our holdings without defenses. We should at least deploy an orbital minefield.
We have only just begun. War is replete with opportunity. As ground is seized, new objectives will arise. Let us proceed. We are the Emperor's fist. Let his foes tremble at our coming. The systems we have reclaimed are developing well. Prosperous systems can only be a good thing for our cause. We will protect them.
Receiving communication from the Vox Relay. It is Lord High Admiral Drang.
So the old man's still alive. I told you he was too tough to kill.
Admiral Spire, I trust you stand ready for orders.
Always.
Good. Strategically and symbolically, the Cadian sector is vital to our efforts. You will reclaim it, Admiral. The Emperor protects.
Understood. The Emperor protects.
done well, Admiral. I see your reputation is not without justification.
I live only to serve.
And your service does you credit. Faith and fervor are returning to decimated worlds. The might of the Imperium is marshalling for vengeance.
That's good. Our security battalions are at a low ebb. I'll oversee the press gangs.
High Command has granted its blessing. The enemy will be mobilizing. We now have the opportunity to forge a new fleet.
Done well, Admiral. I see.
I live only to serve.
And your service does you credit. Faith and fervor are returning to decimated worlds. The might of the Imperium is marshalling for vengeance.
That's good. Our security battalions are at a low ebb. I'll oversee the press gangs.
Admiral, we're receiving reports of a large Chaos fleet moving on the Cadian system.
Get me the Lord High Admiral.
Admiral Spire, a timely communique. Our Auspex arrays have detected a Chaos Armada on the edge of the Cadian system.
We are aware. With your permission, Admiral, we'll move to engage.
Good. You give an old man hope, Admiral Spire. Proceed. Wipe those heretics from the stars. The Emperor protects.
Admiral, we're showing Imperial vessels engaged with traitor vessels around the ruins of Cadia.
Auspex is show massive damage across all vessels. They cannot endure long.
Then we have arrived at a propitious moment. All ships, prepare to attack.
I am also reading concentrations of plasmic stellazoa in local space. They are highly unstable, and will explode on contact.
I recommend we eliminate them before we engage the enemy, Admiral.
Agreed. Let it be so.
Lord Admiral, we can't take much more of this, and my strategium reports more enemy vessels inbound.
Is this true?
I concur.
Hold fast, Captain. If the Emperor wills it, we shall be your salvation.
Impossible, Admiral. Impossible, Admiral. Aye, Admiral. Impossible, Admiral. We wait your command. We serve.
All ahead, full.
Setting course. Changing course. Targeting enemy vessel. Impossible, Admiral. Impossible, Admiral. Your orders? Impossible, Admiral. Target locked in.
Maximum burn!
Enemy sighted! Enemy ship crippled by the lightning strike! Engaging target!
So, another deluded worm comes crawling to the wreck of Cadia. There is no more defiance in this place, only death at the War Master's command.
Death there shall be, but at Cadia, the Emperor's will yet prevails.
Impossible, Admiral! Lightning strike successful!
Target
emergency repairs. Engaging!